frankly, the 45p wasn't a priority policy. And I listen to people, and I think there's absolutely no shame, Beth, in a leader listening to people and responding. And that's the kind of person I am. And I've been totally honest and upfront with people. But everything I've done as Prime Minister is focused on helping people get through what is a very difficult winter and very difficult circumstances.